Okay, this is Stice Gaming back for more Titan Slayer VR. And I'll be trying to do this again. Because it went so well last time. Hi, big guy. You know, the biggest question about this fight is why doesn't he destroy the ground I'm currently standing on? The second biggest question is where do I keep getting these swords, bows, and arrows? Oh, you all think my greatest skill is that of the fighter, but no, it's that of the conjurer. Not striking that hand. Okay. Quick question. And I'm dedicating the rest of this fight to experimentation. Can I shoot his projectiles out of the air? With my own projectiles. Oh. My play space was a lot bigger than I thought it was. I'm gonna grab a gun. I'm putting it here could be a bad idea because that's exactly where my mic cords are, but I'm going with it. Yep, that reloading method still works. Can't appear to shoot the to be able to shoot the projectiles out of the air. Or block them with the guns. Making guns and an effective weapon. Okay. Just grab it. There. Now, what has the highest DPS? I wish I really knew that. I'm going with that. Fires a lot of bullets in a wide spread, but my target is really big, so it shouldn't matter. Can I reach over my shoulder like this and grab it? Yep. You know, it's funny that basically what I'm doing now is regaining lost combat prowess. I could have beaten him at one point, but I no longer can. Okay. Still judges me for doing that. What about this? That does not work. What about this? Does it at least reduce damage? Judgy, judgy. I don't think it does. I need to stop stepping on the cord. It keeps messing with me. I never duck low enough. But hey, I confirmed something. Guess what? This actually reduces the damage from those blows. Wait, what? How did he kill me there? I had my shield up. Oh well. It was a practice round. Let's get serious and hope it doesn't end embarrassingly quick. And even if it does, this is a serious attempt. Meaning my failure will be genuine. Thank you. Down to three fingers. Oops. Did not mean to do that much damage. What are my hit points at? Missed while doing that. It really sucks. What was that? Why does that keep happening? Okay, no more relying on the shield, because it's really unreliable. Why is it being so laggy? Did not mean to do that. Come on, open up chest cavity. How far did I get? That's more a answer to how long I took, not how far I got. You know, there's one thing I really don't like about the game besides the physics and the whole what's up with that thing. It's the angle the controllers are at when holding guns. This is better than the pistol, but the pistol is really weird. Also, I really wish I had javelins or something. Just a ballista. A ballista would be great. Just to aid me. Then again, wouldn't be the incredibly difficult game if it had actual help in slaying these things. About achieving the impossible, and it wouldn't be impossible with ballista. Oops. Great, now he'll start doing his bite attacks. Eventually. Not sure how I grab that. That seems to work really well. Really? Well, at least it's happening because I'm getting further. All his attacks will now be faster. Should have learned your lesson by now. Drew the bow instead of the shield. Oops. Well, breathers are not necessary because I am moderately incredibly reckless. I have lots of bad ideas. I know they're bad ideas, and I do them anyways. I'm not sure if that makes me stupid, but I definitely know it makes me reckless. Hi. Seriously, a question I should have asked earlier is, what is he throwing at me? They're molten rocks, but are they like drops of blood? Shell? The fire stone giant equivalent of spitting venom? Or the fire stone giant equivalent of squirting blood out your eyes at your enemies, like some real-life creatures do. One real-life creature does. I cannot continue to rely on reflex. I am getting too exhausted. That was close. I did not press that with my thumb, I pressed that with my shoulder. I'm just gonna take it easy on my left hand for a bit. I hope you understand me not giving it all, you know, but I have infinite lines, and I am really sore. Seriously, I was playing Gorn yesterday, and that Gorn video will be coming out after this one, not before. It's the Endless Nightmare video that I do later. That's what I was doing yesterday. And earlier today, it was Beat Saber. It was supposed to just be a warm-up, but it was Beat Saber, so I kept playing when I really shouldn't have. How did I destroy his hand? Anyway, like if you enjoyed the video, subscribe if you want to see more, and this is Stax Gaming signing off.